Global leaders gathered in Paris to launch a new European-funded initiative to increase vaccine production in Africa. The African Vaccine Manufacturing Accelerator will provide nearly 1 billion euros over 10 years to support African vaccine manufacturers. It aims to address the large inequalities that came to light during the COVID-19 pandemic. The project was officially launched at a global forum co-hosted by France, the African Union, and the International Vaccine Organization, Gavi. Merci.